I really hate racial discrimination in all its forms. I've been fighting for it all my life. I will fight for it now and will do it until the end.